George Dickel. Maker of the fine whiskey, George Dickel. With also a really dumb name. It's my name, but it's super dumb.
Seems to me you ain't drinking my whiskey no more.
Why that be? Mighty smooth, so it can't be the taste. Marketing has shown that whiskey lovers today want a whiskey with the dumbest name possible. That's why tonight, in front of all of you stockholders, I'd like to announce that we're changing the name of George Dickel to All Companies. Old cum pants. That's a whiskey I'd like to drink.
It don't get no stupider than old cum pants.